Hi, I'm back and this time I can talk. By the way, we are talking about Asphalt 9. There is a showroom where you can open a car and get a star with several specified conditions and also the choice of car you want. 2 days before I got the electric car from the showroom. Okay, but before the opening there was a request for a holiday except for the Asphalt 9 racers. Yes, but there was something about the holiday that was a disaster according to Molly said.
Maybe we should leave Sandy Island and go practice on Flower Island.
Flower Island? Huh, yep, on Bimung Drive I've been to a very beautiful holiday island, but some silly people have disrupted the holiday into a disaster like this.
Oh god, no!
God, the hallucinations are back. I need to call Dr.
Doctor, come, I have the best doctor to solve this problem and is also famous in the world called.
I can help by being a doctor.
What? Rainbow Ruby? Huh, looks like I ordered the wrong one from the dark website. Yep, forget it. Let's start the race. Introducing the electric car that I got in the showroom called the Renault Desire. So now someone is asking how fast is this electric car? Yep, we're testing this electric car in Nevada.
Thank you.
After testing, let me show you in the showroom that you can get this electric car provided you have the two cars required according to the conditions. If the conditions have been met or completed, you will get the prizes that are available. Let's go to the showroom.
Magazine, been looking for the answer. Ever since we were 17, you know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. Answer to the same question. How many times will you learn the same lesson? Something could be more wrong. We just gotta hold on and on and on. Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legendary. Gonna teach them all lessons. Got this feeling in our souls we carry. It's about to be legendary. This is what we came for. We couldn't want it anymore. We could never turn back now. We got to leave it all. The struggles and the trade-offs, right in tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
Thank you. From a magazine, been looking for the answer ever since we were 17. You know the truth can
Yeah.